Hello and welcome to the MyGo YouTube channel. In this video, we are presenting a comparison test of closet grow lights. We are testing a CFL, HPS and MyGo LED grow light in a closet grow environment. You will learn how good each grow light is for growing power in PAR, light spectrum, power consumption, heat output and cost, so you can make the right choice for your closet grow. For this test, the CFL selected is an Elektrox 250-watt dual-spectrum bulb and a 50cm by 40cm hammered reflector. The HPS system chosen is a single-ended 150-watt Sunmaster grow plus photonic bulb, a Lumatek digital ballast and hammered reflector. The LED light is the MyGrow 100, a 100-watt full-spectrum LED grow light with a 90-degree diffused lens. We've lined the walls of the test closet with diamond diffusion silver mylar, the most efficient reflective sheeting available. To carry out a comparison test, the CFL, HPS and MyGrow LED grow lights have been hung from the same height above the simulated plant canopy. The simulated plant canopy is divided by a grid into squares. To determine the level of useful light reaching the plant canopy, we measure the light intensity in the photosynthetically active radiation or PAR light range in each square to get an overall picture of the light distribution. The information can then be input into a PAR intensity map, so we can visually evaluate the quality of the light distribution across the grow area. From this information, we can calculate the average and total PAR levels reaching the plant canopy. Now that we have finished the tests, we will look at the most important element first, the PAR light output of each grow light. The CFL averages 438 micromoles per meter squared per second of PAR light across the grow area. This is barely enough for flowering. The HPS is much better with an average of 611 micromoles per meter squared per second of PAR light. The MyGo LED outputs 63% more PAR than the CFL, clearly the most powerful grow light in the test by far. The light distribution for all the grow light systems was good. The hammer deflect reflector and the diffusion reflective materials ensured the light was spread evenly for the HPS and CFL systems. The MyGo LED has a wide angle and diffuse lens to ensure even coverage. We have also tested the spectrum output of each grow light using a quantum sensor, the Asensetek Passport. The spectrum charts show that the CFL and HPS have narrow spectrum light, while the MyGo is a full spectrum light, suitable from veg to flower. We will now compare the efficiency and corresponding heat output of the grow light systems. To calculate the efficiency of each grow light system, we record the total power output and divide by the power consumed. This gives us a comparable measure for each system. The CFL is a low efficiency system. The HPS is only slightly better, and the MyGo system is over 3 times more efficient than the CFL system. We also tested the temperature of the growing space and the temperature of the simulated plant canopy for each grow light setup. The closet was closed for 5 minutes with the light on and no ventilation running. We then recorded the temperature at the two test points. Remember, any energy not converted into light will be output as heat. Because of this, the HPS and CFL systems recorded high temperatures in the closet and on the simulated plant canopy. The MyGo LED grow light is highly efficient, and as it consumes much less electricity, it also outputs much less heat. This is critical for growing in small spaces, because low heat means low fan noise and odor problems when growing. Last, we look at the cost comparison. The initial purchase cost of the CFL and HPS is low, but the power consumed is high, and an annual bulb replacement is required to maintain the light output. The MyGo LED purchase cost is relatively high, but pays back in year 2 compared to the CFL and HPS systems. In summary, the CFL and HPS systems have a relatively low purchase cost but are low efficiency systems and generate a lot of heat. They are also narrow spectrum lights that are not optimal from growing from veg to flower. The micro LED is a highly efficient, full spectrum and low heat, perfect for a closet grow. With the micro LED grow light, you will increase your yields by up to 60% and reduce your heat by half compared to the CFL and HPS systems tested. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe for more videos on closet grow setup and build.